All right, everybody. Looks like it's 12 o'clock. Let's warm up. Four, three, two, let's march wide. So we'll do some weights today. We're going to jack up the cardio a little bit. Burn off a lot of calories before we do some skippies. Step down the reach is next. Four, three, two, right here. Good, we're going to take this forward. Big sweeps with the arms. Four, three, two, sweep it forward. Good, keep going here. Pull that upper back to get the upper back. And then we're going to pull back to step tap with an overhead reach. That'll be next. Four, three, two, step tap. Reach. Keep it here. We're going to add a squat in between. Four, three, two, so tap squat. Big squat. You go so much for that one. Get both sides, Brenda. We're going to go step together, pull back. Four, three, two, and right here. Okay, keep doing this. We're going to take this down to a little bit of a squat stance. So bend your knees, low, step side to side. Three, two, take it up tall. We're going to change this to a hamstring curl. In four, three, two, right here. Two and one. Nice. Okay, a little longer timer here. Grab your weights. Three-way day. Let's do memory squat. Weights at your side. Ready? Go. So we're going to go a little bit longer with the timer today. We're going to mix it up. All kinds of stuff today. Okay, let's do a deadlift. So we're still kind of in that warm-up phase. Okay, deadlift here. Three, two, and one deadlift. Get those hands warmed up, babe. Deadlift. Good. 10 seconds left. So here's where that little bit longer timer. Got to focus on quality for a moment. All right. Nice job. Okay. We're going to go one set of squat overhead press to get those arms warmed up. Three, two, one. Big range. Squat press. Good. range of motion in your squat. One more. All right, nice. Okay, our last one warm-up is gonna be a row. So bend your knees, hips hinge, back's nice and straight. Two first. So those arms right along the side of your body. Elbows back and in. Okay, good. Two more, now we're going up one, down three. Okay, now up one, down three. Keep everything tight, hold up tight. In toward your spine. Good job. Four. Awesome. Okay. Sumo military press. And go. Good job, 10 seconds left. Take that squat hold. Three, two, and one. Nice. Okay. So we're gonna mix it up. Legs, arms, abs. So next one's gonna be a curtsy lunge with a bicep curl. So remember, this is the one you can step way to the side. Or for some reason that might bother your hip or your back, you step a little bit more to the back. So not such a big crossover. Good bicep curl here. Good job, nice and tall, trunk. Three. Two, and one. Okay, I know that was arms and legs, but we're gonna do arms. So, press up, hip backs. Hip hinge position, knees bent. Belly button nice and tight. Two. Keep going. Then we're gonna change it to one and three, like it for the warm-up. One up, three down. Good job, 10 seconds left. Come on, squeeze those elbows, drop back and in. Get more shoulder blades. Two, one, come on down. Keep your weight even through your feet. you. Go back. Just to the drop. By your side. Almost done. All right, nice. Okay, good. We're going to overhead try. Nice soft knees. Go. These should be swallowed because remember we got 30 seconds. Good job. Make sure the legs tight. Shoulder blades are down and back. Slow down and up. Or we're going to get our arms because after this, we're going to drop down and get our renegade rows. So be good. Lower stop. Stay in there. 3, 2. Ooh, nice. All right. Nice. Come on down. Renegade row. Toes or knees. You choose. Make sure those arms are under the shoulders. Renegade row. Slide that arm right by your side. Good job. Keep it up. You think it's easy? It'll be easy, right? Good job. Just a couple more here. Nice. Okay, come on up. We have side lunge, sword pull. Let's go back. 2, 1. Side lunge, sword pull. Remember, we're trying to pull that weight right across the chest. So we got the leg and the arm here, soaking to both sides. Good. We'll do our leg arm combo. So we don't have to do another arm yet. Good job. Come on, keep going strong. 3, 2. Nice. Okay, we got it on the other side now. 4, 3, 2, go. Knees way went straight down. Three, two, one. Awesome. Awesome, awesome. Lots of combos. Okay. Another set, try. Hip hinge. Three, three. Belt up tight. Pause at the end, too. So three, pause. Good job. Bend your knees a little more, so we're a little more top squat position for this last 10 seconds. Okay, good. Step one down. Abs. Standing abs. We're going to do a knee drive. What I want you to do, focus on the abs and pulling the leg up, not so much momentum. So right here. So you gotta squeeze that belly button super tight. You can keep the weight at your chest, because I know we just did a lot of arms. All the focus should be abs. Good, switch sides. Good job, keep going. All right, guys. Okay. Okay. Legs alternating. Forward lunge. No arm. Because I want you to focus on a tall trunk and a good lunge. Don't go down so far that it hurts, but I'd like you to try to lunge a little more than you normally do. And that's the knee. I just got my knee there. Knee over the toe, don't let it float in. Come on, tall drop, hold the shoulder blades back. Good job. Okay, on two, one. Okay, nice. Okay, we're going to do a military press. We're going to balance on one leg. Go. Good. Slow down the press. Pull the knee up to your, toward your chest. We're at 90. Keep on that slow military press. Abs are tight. Bring that knee out. Really challenging balance of the core in the hips here. Last 10 seconds, both feet down. Almost done. Nice. Okay, core. Come on down. We're going to do leg lifts. You can put your hands under your shoulders. One leg, pulse. Now, these pulses, you want to pull your belly button really tight. Really tight. Shoulder blades out of action, this tucked. Okay, so bend your knee, pulse. Keep pulsing. Okay, good job. Three more, now we can change this to a fire hydrant. Yeah, guess what? We're going to have to do this on the other side, aren't we? Yep. So remember which one you did. So we don't want to double up. Okay, good. Hop on up. Single leg, red lift. Tricep kick back. Bicep curl. So we're doing it all the way. So right leg. Kick back. Good job, keep going, keep going. Yeah. 10 seconds, slow it down, now in balance. Yeah, just like that. Challenge your balance. Okay, we're going to come down. Repeat the other side. Hip lift. Okay, other side. Pulse. That down on your hips. Don't pull in tight. Good. Bend your knee. Pulse. Come on, keep that elbow tight. Good, fire hydrants. Good, 10 seconds, good. Three, two, one. Nice. Okay. Other side. Stick a leg deadlift. Kick back. Bicep curl. You got it. Good balance. Don't touch if you need it. That will help with four. Don't lose your four. Just keep your balance. So we need to touch the toe to make sure that you're straight. Good. 5 seconds. 2, 1. Nice. Come on down. Okay. Top of the bridge with the chest press. Slow with the chest press. I want you to focus on tight glutes. And of course, your belly button is tight. So your hinge position should be the shoulders, not your mid back. Then you know you're squeezing those glutes. Nice. And tight and stable for your low back. Okay, slow the chest press down. Four. All right, nice. Oh, today is going fast. Good job. Okay, we're going to do some low squats. Drop a weight right here. Let's go sumo. Four. So we're going to do the next couple rounds are going to be slow legs with cardio in between. Sounds like she's doing cardio. Sounds like she's on cardio down there. Nice, keep going, come on, lower. Nice, 10 seconds left here. Two, one, awesome. Cardio. Jumping jacks, two legs, or modified. So, okay, a jumping jack, or modified, looks like this. Good job, keep going. Come on. You got it. 12 seconds. So our slow legs will feel like we're coming. Kind of. 3, 2, 1. Awesome. Okay. Pick up that weight. Narrow waist. So feet shoulder apart. Big. 4. Okay, 4. So it should go low. Good job. Okay. Okay, on Friday, it's going to be alternating heel taps. Two, one. You can add a hop if you want to increase the intensity. This would be your goal. Good job, good job. One more. Okay, good. Okay, looks like we got time for one more. Okay, our cardio. It's gonna be a skater. Try to touch the floor. If you can, no big deal. Okay, skater. I don't think I have enough range of motion in my hips to do that. Toward the floor, let's say that, toward the floor. Good job. Keep it up, keep it up. 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Bonus, come down. Right here. Hold it, hold it. Squat jumps. Go. Awesome. Okay. Nice, nice. Breathe deep, walk around. Let's get that heart rate down. Let's go taps. Taps side to side. Get the heart rate down. Good, easy hamstrings. Good, let's go, hamstring stretch. Keep breathing to get that heart rate down. And we smash, get a little bit extra cardio there. Good, switch. Good, let's end with a couple downward dog. Upward dogs. Okay, right here. Tuck your toes, downward dog. Come down to knees, sit on back. Two breaths. Good. Come on down, floor up. Downward dog. Knees down, sit on back. Hold it there for two breaths. Thanks everybody for hanging in there.